Lady de Sardet, seeing you is a genuine relief.
Your emissary informed us that you were in need of our help.
Indeed. She must have told you that we were being attacked. We are sustaining the relentless assaults of furious animals, which some people believe to be sent by the demons of the island.
Some people? So you're not certain that's the case?
We were mistaken when we thought them responsible for the Malachor. I became more cautious. But no matter where these attacks come from, our men are becoming exhausted. One of our outposts to the east has sent us a distress message. They won't hold much longer. I beg you, you must go to their aid. Maybe they can help you find out where these beasts come from.
I will go there to meet them. I hope to make it in time.
I am infinitely grateful, Your Excellency. You have proved your efficiency many times already. I am certain you will put an end to this.
I must leave you.
Naturally, Your Excellency.
You shouldn't stay here. We're sustaining terrible attacks. The animals appear to be crazy. They already killed several of my soldiers.
We're here to help you.
Are you the backup? We were starting to lose hope. I must admit that I was praying for more soldiers, but any help is welcome. We're under attack every night, and we've already lost a lot of men. At this rate, we won't survive another night.
Don't worry. We'll do everything in our power to make sure that you do.
You still have some time to prepare before these beasts attack again. Or we could wait together until nightfall.
All right. Let's wait.
Ready, weapons? There they are!
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Oh, God. show you.
Thanks for your help. You are an extraordinary fighter. If it weren't for you, the outpost would have undoubtedly fallen tonight.
If these attacks are always this violent, even with our support, it won't hold much longer. We must uncover the origin of these attacks.
I've thought about it, and I sent a few men 2 days ago in the hope that they would find out where the attacks came from. And first and foremost, why they are attacking. But I haven't heard from them since. I'm afraid I might have sent them to their death.
Could you at least tell me which way they went? I might be able to track them.
They followed a trail going north of a place the natives call the Woods of Lightning.
Thank you, officer. I will do everything in my power to find them. Until then, try to hold on.
You be careful. Goodbye.
Recognize this place. We aren't far from Vedlu. I hope it's just a coincidence.
You think Deirdre might be involved?
It would not surprise me, at least.
and let's go!
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
To follow the tracks of those soldiers, my child, I think we should go to the northeast.
May the enlightened protect me.
Put a poison on my brain. And let's go!
Let's see if you can ward off this trait!
May the shadow engulf.
Protect me in this battle!
A bit of poison on my blade. And let's go!
This man will die if we don't do something about it.
What? What happened? You saved me. Thank you. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
Your officer sent us. He told us that you were looking for the origin of these attacks.
And we found it. We followed the beast's trail and it led us to a large glade east of here. You'll find raised stones there, the ones which are worshipped by the islanders. There was a creature there, a beast so large and so ferocious. I've never seen anything like it. That's what must have been attracting the animals. We wanted to kill it, but it prevailed. All my comrades fell in battle against it. I fled. I had to inform the lieutenant.
And you were right. Don't worry. We'll take care of it now.
We took some notes and we drew a map as we progressed. It may be of use to you. Everything is in that chest over there. Here, take the key.
unlike you protect me in this battle.
A bit of poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Let's see if we can ward off this fate.
It was this creature who was leading the animals. It looks like a guardian. but its skin is strange, covered with ulcers. As if it was sick. That could explain its change in behavior, but not the intelligence with which these attacks were led. Your Eminence, I salute you.
Lady de Sardet, what can I do for you? You are back. I hear there are no more attacks. Once again, your help was a blessing. Did our troops survive?
There were some losses, but the outpost is still standing. And it is thanks to them that I was able to follow the creature's trail. The officer sent out a small party, hoping that they would be able to solve the problem.
Now that's a resourceful man. Did his initiative bear fruit?
His men died, alas. But following their tracks led me to the creature who was leading the animals. It resembled a Nardaig Menaemon, a mountain guardian. But it seemed like it was sick. Its skin was covered in stains and ulcers. And its behavior was different from the other guardians I've met.
Where could it have come from? And why did it send all these beasts after us?
I don't know, but someone must be behind all this. These attacks are too coordinated and too complex to be the work of some creatures.
You are a woman of great ingenuity. I have no doubt that you will solve this mystery. At any rate, I am extremely grateful for the help you have given us.
You're welcome.
Anything else?
I must leave you.
Naturally, Your Excellency.